Police say this boy left his hotel and came to this Waffle House to get help, escaping the soccer coach now accused of molesting him.
The accuser told police that Richard Woolcock was a father figure to him, so he didn't think it was strange to sleep in the same bed with him until he allegedly molested the boy this weekend. Investigators say it happened while they were staying at an unidentified hotel in Altamont Springs. Woolcock is a teacher at Lake Worth Middle in Palm Beach County, along with being a soccer coach. Today, I called Woolcock to get his side of the story.
Hi, I'm trying to reach Richard.
A man who answered the phone confirmed I had the right number, but claimed that Woolcock wasn't available. In a criminal complaint, the accuser tells police he was watching Netflix with his soccer coach. He said Woolcock is a cuddler, and they cuddled together on the bed with Woolcock's arm behind his head. The boy said he fell asleep and claims he woke up to find Woolcock touching his private areas. He said he was scared, but eventually swatted his coach's hand away and left the hotel, walking to a Waffle House nearby on Douglas Avenue. Along the way, the boy claims Woolcock tried to stop him, saying, quote, "Can we talk?" At the restaurant, a waitress noticed the boy sitting at a table. She could, quote, tell something was wrong and he was crying. She called 911. Altamont police questioned the boy and his teammates and then arrested Woolcock.
The Palm Beach County School District says while Woolcock is a teacher in their system, he does not coach at any of their schools. He was released from jail after posting $20,000 bond. Reporting in Altamont Springs, Bob Hazen, WESH 2 News.